Students, now we are in the vocabulary section for the first unit. In your book at page number 6, first A is given. Read the following verse taken from the story. Give two synonyms and one antonym. The synonyms and antonyms are given. You should write in your book. Then homophones and confusables. Homophones, you know, what do you mean by homophones? Words are different in spelling and meaning, but the same pronunciation. Same pronunciation with a different spelling and meaning is called homophones. Example, feet, feet. Feet is the plural for foot. Feet is the record. Phase, you know, phase, P-H-A-S-E, phase is a distinct time period. Okay, next is sat is kind. Sat is the past tense of seek. Hair, you know, H-E-I-R, hair, varisu. Next, what are confusables? Children, students, you know, confusables are different from homophones. Confusables are slight similarities in spelling, pronunciation or meaning. Slight similarities in spelling, pronunciation or meaning. Example, moment, movement. You know, slight similarities in pronunciation and spelling and meaning. Okay, moment is time, movement is yakam. Accept, expect. Accept na thavira, expect na edirpaarkarathu. Human na species, or kind of species. Manidakulam, human is compassionate, having pertaining the characteristics of human. Human oda, human being oda characteristics irukkiradha human abdingiradhu, manidat gunam nirainda human. Discover the things already exist in the world. Invent newly produced things. Next. Given below is a list of common confusables. Distinguish the meaning of each pair of words by framing your own sentences. Let us see. First, you should see the meaning. Immigrate means leave a country. Immigrate means entering into a foreign country. Beside means next to. Besides means along with. Attudan. Judicial means related to justice. Nidhiturai samandhapatta. Judicious means careful thinking. Eligible means worthy, qualified. Illegible means unreadable. Conscience means manasachi. Conscious means unarvu. Industrial, tholilthurai. Industrious, hardworking. Eminent, famous. Imminent, about to occur. Nadakka irukkira. Illicit, illegal. Illicit, bring about. Konduvarum. Prescribed, instructor. Parindurai seyrathu. Prescribed means thadai seyrathu. Ban seyrathu. Affect means paadikkirathu, effect means vilaivu. Oral, ketkirathu, oral, vai valiya solrathu. Born, pirappu, born, the past participle of bear, carried. Next, second, fill in the blanks with the suitable homophones or confusables. First, I will tell you the meaning of first and second. Valet. Valet is a small pouch made of leather. Valet means personal attendant. Fairy means devanai. Fairy means boat. Medal, award for winning. Medal, interfere. Weight, you know, W-E-I-G-H, weight is edai. Yoke is the a thing joining together. Y-O-L-K, yoke is the yellow part of the egg. Grown is the past participle of grow. G-R-O-A-N, grown is pulambal, cry. Yearn, you know, Y-E-A-R and yearn is the strong desire. Hoard means collective noun. Kuvielaha. Second hoard means crowd of people. Dessert, you know, second dessert is a sweet dish. Night, you know, second night is the tunivulla veeran. Sweet, you know, sweat is vierway. Plane na vetridam. Plane means airplane or surface. Might, physically strength. Next, might means small monetary unit. Quiet means the whole. Quiet means calm. Next, we see at page number 7, phrasal verbs. Before that, what do you mean by phrasal verbs? Phrasal verbs are combination of verb and a preposition, or a verb and an adverb, or a verb with both adverb and preposition. to form a complete unit of meaning is called phrasal verbs. Let us see the meanings of given phrasal verbs. Cut off, remove, come upon, to meet someone, put out, extinguish, draw up, come to a halt, or prepare a document, pass out, faint, take off, start, turn away, oppose or refuse to help, stand by, support, or to observe without doing anything, or be ready for the happening. Bank on, rely means depend. Next, suffixes. You know, a letter or a group of letters added at the end of a word is called a suffix. A letter or a group of letters added at the beginning of a word is called a prefixes. Okay, frequently, satisfaction, willingness, comfortable, resemblance, nobility. Next, exercises are given. Patient, impatient, passionately. Honor, dishonor, honorable. Manage, mismanage, management. Different, indifferent, differently. Respect, disrespect, respectable. Fertile, infertile, fertility. Friend, befriend, friendly. Obey, disobey, obeyable or obedience or obeying. Here I give some more exercises. You should write and study these exercises. Okay? Bye.